This episode of DNews is brought to you by Harry's. Have you ever been asleep and then been jolted awake by a super loud sound? Science says that that sound only exists in your head. Mind blown. Oh, actually, that might be kind of insensitive. Hey there, sleepers. Thank you for watching DNews on this April Fool's Day. I am Trace, but this is not a joke. This is real. Exploding head syndrome sounds like someone is gonna have a lot of cleanup to do, but it's not about heads that really explode, but rather a sleep disorder. Have you ever been asleep, drifting off, and then suddenly been jolted awake by that loud sound? That is what exploding head syndrome is. The sound has been associated with a gunshot, an explosion, a thunderclap, a cymbal clash. Though it seems real, it's all in the mind of the person experiencing it. I have never heard of this, but I have totally experienced it, so obviously I had to know more. Exploding head syndrome, or EHS, was first described in the 1870s in Virginia Medical Monthly as a sense of a pistol shot or a blow on the head. It was largely ignored until 1988 when The Lancet published a paper that gave it a name. Today, the American Sleep Association characterizes EHS as a painless loud sound sometimes accompanied by a flash of light or a muscle spasm, followed by anxiety, increased heart rate, and shortness of breath. It can interfere with normal sleep patterns, obviously, which has any number of other effects. You can just search DNews. Videos for sleep. In March, Washington State University researchers announced the findings of their study of 211 undergraduates and found about 1 in 5 students had experienced EHS, though it is most commonly reported in people over 50 and slightly more common in women. Other studies have found the prevalence closer to 1 in 8. EHS is not a minor disorder. People are jolted awake with a huge amount of anxiety, and they can't determine if someone is breaking in or if a bomb went off. They just don't know what happened. It is so disturbing to some people that they've contrived a conspiracy theory involving electronic microwave burst harassment by the government. In the early 90s, scientists hooked people up to EEGs or other brain monitoring devices to watch activity, and they didn't find any evidence of problems. But they did note that brain patterns tipped toward alertness just before the onset of an attack, and then everything returned to normal with no lasting effects afterward. Scientists have tested EHS's connection to headaches and neurological disorders like epilepsy, and have yet been unable to determine a cause or a good test to determine if you even have it. But they have a hypothesis for why it happens. When the brain settles in for sleep, the brainstem reticular formation takes over from the control neurons. The BRF controls eye movement, breathing, heartbeat, and also sensory motor reflex and control. Scientists think in people with exploding head syndrome, the neurons don't shut down correctly, and instead they fire all at once for some reason, causing this fantastic sound and flashes of light. Evidence seemed to point to the brainstem reticular formation because it also controls sleep paralysis, which is occasionally associated with EHS. A German study of EHS found that while there is no cure, the best treatment is to reassure people that yes, it is in your head, it is completely fine, and it is not going to harm you. Then people seem to get over it. But it is weird and strange, and research is ongoing and definitely needed. We couldn't have made this episode of DNews without support from Harry's. If you need a razor to shave with, try Harry's. Harry's was started by a couple of guys who liked shaving so much that they bought a razor factory and they made their own blades. They are cheap, they show up at your door, and they are sharp in both look and sharpness. Not only did they make it so that you don't have to pay a ton for the blades, they make them much easier to get. If you want to try Harry's and support the show, go over to harrys.com, use the promo code DNews, you'll get $5 off your first order. Now I want to know, have you ever experienced exploding head syndrome? Tell us down in the comments. Make sure you subscribe for more DNews, and thank you for watching.